Funds for new troops are scarce, so we are only committing them to hold low-risk areas. No troops will be stationed at a post until sufficient resources have been reclaimed. The dig sites are where the bulk of the reclamation work is being done. Laborers are digging into the many hidden chambers below the river district. Many of these chambers are filled with dangerous creatures or have been claimed by our enemies. That's where you come in. Hello. Good to be working with someone who knows what they're doing. We've been trying to establish a series of strong points throughout the district, but they're under constant attack. Neverember is being stingy with supplies, so much of the weaponry we recover goes right back into keeping troops in the field. I've got a tip about a stash of Nasher weapons in the sewer, but I don't have any troops to spare. Could you recover the weapons for me? The situation is very fluid, so you may need to recover a guard post and a dig site from the enemy. Take these with you. Use some to get yourself a map of the local sewers. The rest can be used to reactivate an abandoned guard post or reinforce an active one.
Enemies in the River District drop three resources. Reclaimed weapons, reclaimed riches, and reclaimed magic. The number of reclaimed resources you are carrying is displayed here. Different enemies are more likely to drop different resources. Nashers, for instance, drop more reclaimed weapons and riches.
Ah! thanks for getting those goons off of me. Could you help out my friends, too? We heard there was work here for anyone with a strong bat, so we traveled up the river on the first boat that would take us. When we got here, those blasted Nashers told us to turn back. There's no work here. When we didn't immediately hightail it, they attacked us. My buddies ran off with Nashers chasing them. Would you help them out if you see them?
Thank you. This operation is strictly pay-as-you-go. I have supplies you will need to venture out among the ruins, including maps of some of the underground areas. And I also have some rare finds others have brought with them. Lord Neverember has authorized me to trade them for evidence of what the Cloak Descendancy is up to. The safer you make this area, the more traders return. When they do, the prices for these relics will drop. Hothadon has you collecting resources from Nashers now, does he? Ha ha! Well, between you and me, that's chump change. The real scores are in the vaults being unearthed at the dig sites. I hear sewers are the place to find reclaimed weapons. Crypts have plenty of reclaimed riches, and dungeons are full of reclaimed magic. The vaults farthest from here are less picked over. You should find more resources there. If you're looking for a particular kind of resource, invest in a good map. You can head below without a map, but there's no telling where you'll end up.
Excellent. The next step is to find an active guard post. The laborers who work the dig sites won't enter the district unless they have guards nearby. The situation out there is constantly changing. You may find an active guard post, or you may have to create one. If you can't find any working guard posts, just clear the enemies out of an abandoned one and use some of your reclaimed weapons to outfit a new squad of guards. Once the guard post is manned, you'll need to clear out the dig site and activate it.
Maps are used to activate uncleared dig sites. The vault at the dig site is set to the type of map
you
used.
You can view the status of all guard posts on your overhead map.
Guard post is active, the nearby dig site can be cleared and activated using a map or reclaimed items.
Serve the rebel cause!
Thank you.
We should have the Nashers and these wizards on the run in no time.